5 is Dance with the Devil there. Okay, I think he either DC'd or went AFK. But, oh well. Kinda. I work a lot, 14 hours a day, usually get off in game. Sounds like me. Record games after work. And we, and it's, and if I can make words, and this is, well, this is a RuneScape night. It's almost 1 o'clock in the morning too. Okay, that was a big ordeal. Wait, I used to play this when I was in middle school, and when I found out it was a app. Oh no. I hear you on that. I was 12 years old. I was 12 years old. I don't know what you mean. Okay. I'm attacking. I had to download. I just bought my membership back. Then I was 103 combat level. Nice. Okay. Yeah. I know what you mean. Oh, Jesus. I'm too busy chatting to... Ironically, it all comes back after you start playing. Oh yeah. Okay, I got 8 HP. 7 HP. I've had what this. Oh, Jesus. Had it for a week now. I believe that's correct, about a week. Focus on other. Focus on other EXP training. Yeah, I'm not attacking that level 24 zombie. Not happening. But I am curious to see how far this rabbit hole goes. Okay. Right. This totally makes sense. He may need some food. All right. Getting all attack, strength, mage, range, defense to 40, then go back to other stuff. A lot of grinding. Yeah, I gotta go to Gielinor Manor and kill the camp. Vamp. Good luck. Make sure to grab some garlic. I spelled that wrong, I know. So far, my defense range. Nice. Alrighty. Oh, it's a body rune, but I don't, as much as I love the body runes, absolutely not. Alrighty, let's eat the fish. My cousin is a member, level 101, so he will make all my stuff. Interesting. A RuneScape slave. I'm landing more hits than with the defense one here. But this also increases the HP, the hit points experience as well, too. I question how to get your HP increased, so I figured it out. I just wasn't really paying much attention to it. No, more like a professional gamer who makes money building accounts. Nice. Very nice. Very nice. I like it. I like it a lot. Considering I'm building a gaming PC after Christmas. And possibly moving. We chose this world because it's our local area code. No. Well. don't think he's here. No, he's not here. Damn it. Oh well. Alrighty. Oh, and there he is. He's back again. Oh, and he's already attacking it. Okay. He's level 31. Oh! We just got a level up. Combat level up. I am so genuinely confused. I'm about to be genuinely dead. 6 HP. Not necessarily a good thing. But I'm curious. I'm very curious on what lies further on. Alright. Awesome. I don't see what other stuff there is. Oh. Okay, I got 8 HP left. Kind of wish you can see, like, determine how much your enemy you're fighting HP has. That's really curious, though. But I think I'm really concerned about him over there. He's got a defense of 30. Interesting. I may have to go to the bank and pick up a couple more fish. Okay. Leave the coins. Alrighty. Heading further in. He's fighting a level, I think level 24. Alrighty, yeah. Okay. Oh. No. Oh no, just run. Run away from that. Oh, what's an anvil doing down here? And there's a bed. Okay. What's an anvil and a bed doing here? Okay. Can I sleep in the bed? Okay. Who lives down here? Well. Alright, run past them both because I can't take on these level 22s, 24s. It's like dealing with. Maybe I can take on this one. We'll see. We will see. Oh my. Three? I can take three down? Eesh. Okay. And me with the two and the one. I don't have the greatest, but I'm going to attempt it. Okay, 10 HP, 8 HP. I don't think I'm going to. Ooh. Awesome. Okay, I got 7 HP. Okay. Oh, 4 HP. Oh boy. What did he hit me with? I didn't even see. Alrighty. okay. Alrighty. Now we're dealing some damage. Okay. Oh, okay. All right. Looks like we got him down to half health. I really hate that these NPC monsters attack you. Like, when you're lower level than they are. Dramatically. Alrighty. Okay, my prayer just ran out. Alrighty. It's roughly about half health. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Get those attacks off. No, you don't attack on me, I attack on you. Okay, so the herring doesn't heal that much. As long as he doesn't hit me with like high damage numbers, like a 3 or a 4, I should be generally A-okay. Right? Right? I hope so. Okay, I hit him with 2. Let's get some. Come on. Come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. I'm just clicking. I'm just like, just ready to go. I don't think he's hit me ever since, though. Oh, there he goes. He hit me for 1. I'm just looking at my HP. Oh, okay, hit me again. Looking at his HP, looking at his health bar, looking at mine. I got the salmon to eat. But if he hits me with like a 3, I gotta eat. There we go. Like I said, if he hits me with a 3, I have to eat. What? How much? Another 3? Oh my goodness, dude. Yeah, okay, I'm not risking that. I'm not. Oh my god, you attacked me with those 3s, dude. Come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Yes! And we will take those bones. And we will bury those bones. And we will get on out of here. Because absolutely not. Jesus, that was... That was rough. That was definitely rough. Okay. So that was just it, huh? Where does this take me, though? Where does it take me? Oh. Okay. Underground sewers to the jail. Interesting. Okay. Well, I'm just gonna run out of the prison. Okay. Oh, there's the bank right there. Okay. Why was you following me, my dude? Okay. Alright, what's that? Trout. Okay, I'll withdraw 5. And then 5. And then I'll do 30. coming over here now. Because there's this wizard that likes to, NPC wizard that likes to attack people. So come over this rock over here. This is where he generally spawns. Dude, that's a nice cape. They must be in a team chat or something, or helping out somebody. There he is. Is it worth leaving? Hold on. I honestly gotta get closer. Okay, so what? Oh, it's a dark wizard level 7. Oh, somebody else is fighting him. Dang it. Come here. I wanna fight you. K-pop? What are they talking about over there? What did you just say? Alright, take the bones. Take bones. Oh, my inventory is full. What? Hold up. What are they talking about over here? I still qualify for hoo-ha. K-pop is life. Okay, level 46. Who is Slayer? What is Slayer? Oh well, does not matter. Let's get on out of here, guys. Let's see. Let's. No, we can access this area. Actually, let's see. I know there's a dungeon that has like. Has like a really giant scorpion on it. I'm not sure. I think it's this one. I could be wrong. Or is it this? Wait a minute. Hold up. Before I even assume I can even come over here. I don't think I can. I really don't think I can. This looks like it to be a members only area. Maybe. Never honestly came this far out. Wait a minute. Hunter training? Yup, it's members. Check right here. Hunter, members only. Fletching. You can do some crafting. I just don't know where to do that at. What is that? Plate skirt shop? Really? my life on the line for the country I live in. Booyah. Okay. Thanks for the... I guess thanks, buddy. On God. On God, guys. On God. He's serious, brothers. He's serious, my brothers and sisters. God's devil. He's going to join the military forces. He puts it on God. Must be serious. Must be extremely serious. So sad. This ought to be interesting. Oh, you already received that at... Who's Sarah? You probably got trust issues though, cause you're... Who is he talking to? Who the hell is Sarah? Must be. You the kind of dude invited to the barbecue though. Y'all, we gamers. Why are you wiggly? Did I not tighten you up? Oh boy. It's okay to be a white for. Okay, I'm out of here. I'm out of here. I don't think I put my arms on here proper tight. Alrighty, I'll never see those players again. No, I kind of want to learn how you do. Do the whole color changing thing. Interesting. Level 66. Okay. Yeah, no. That's just a scam, guys. Or some trolls, one way or another. You can always find them. That's a member. Interesting. The jig. Alrighty. So, where... Okay, yeah. I know why we're here. I know why we're here. Dungeon. I got distracted with, Wait. Let's go pray at this altar. Alright. Now, let's go. For the dungeon, that's the thing that's down here. That might be. Okay, I gotta cross the swamp here. Alrighty. Okay. She is level 30. Can I help you? Why are you attacking me, giant rat? Don't you know I can kill you? Wait a minute. I don't think I did honestly tighten these up. They shouldn't. No, I didn't. They shouldn't move. They shouldn't move like this. Awesome, level 10. Did that? Yes, it did. So it seems like I can get my combat level up. I want to fight a frog. I want to fight a giant frog. Where's the giant frog? I want to fight a frog. Where can I find a giant frog? What is that? Okay. Let's come over here. Alright, let's come over here. I want to fight a frog. I want to fight a giant froggy. Oh, I see it. I see it. Attack the froggy. Attack the froggy. There we go. Haha. Let's see what you got, my frog brother. Okay, you're level 13 and I'm level 12. You may get me down, but we will see. We will see, giant frog. Then I will probably take a break and see what's up with this. And see what's up with this arm. Oh boy, 8 HP. Okay. All right. Okay. He's working on getting his prayer up, burying all the bones. Alrighty. Let's go grab some of these bones. And then bury him. Okay. But I am getting distracted. This giant rat wants to attack me. Fine. Okay. I wonder. Alrighty. Let's see. So as long as I... Okay, let's get up. Let's do the slash now. Get the strength up to 5 more levels. May do some more grinding off camera though. Get my armor. Get all my armor up and everything. Cause that this blue here that they have on, that's mithril armor. That's an adamantium sword. That's a member sword or silver light. That's a silver light sword, I believe. Okay. Anyway, to the dungeon. Let's go towards the dungeon. Alrighty, what are we? Climb down the dark hole? That looks like an anus. Never mind, we cannot climb down the hole. Oh, that's unfortunate. That's for members only, guys. Dang. She came all this way here for nothing. Just to see. To see what? Well, there's like no dungeons nearby. And I could. I'll have to take a explore the desert area for now, off camera, and see what I can do. Like, see what the dungeon is here. Cause I know there's like a level 30 scorpion somewhere around here. Maybe I'm talking. Oh, yeah, I gotta do the Silverlight quest. There's also a dungeon over there. What is that? I don't think I can get to it. And what's that? Oh, we can get some rune armor from him, and that's free to do, but it also costs 10,000 gold to get the armor. You do the Slayer quest and you can get armor. Interesting. Yeah. There's a vampire quest here. What is that? Oh, that's the windmill. That's a dairy churn, water source. You could do a lot if you had the resources to do that. Let's see, that's a magic shop. Like, here, what I'm talking about, okay, if you wanted to make bread, become a wheat farmer and make bread and get your cooking up, right here would be the perfect area. Because you got a wheat farm, you got the mill, and you got a water source right over here. And just back and forth, back and forth. Then you also, once you have the dough and everything, you may have to reconsider your options. Because you'll need to find a cooking range in order to do that. But you could also just stock up, repeat the pattern back and forth, back and forth, back and forth. Come over to the bank, store it, and then teleport to Lumbridge and get the bank, go up there, withdraw, and use the cooking range that is actually like. There's a cooking range somewhere in here. Little oven that you could use. This also could be like a little oven over here too. I don't think it's searched. I don't think it's on here. No. It's a cooking tutor though. Alright. Well, think I'll probably end it here for right now. My name is McDonalds Guy. Thank you all so much for stopping by. Hope you all had a wonderful day, wonderful night, wonderful morning, no matter where you are across the entire world. Hope that day was a great and wondrous day. I'll see y'all next time. Take care of each other and make sure you have a safe and happy, safe and Merry Christmas and Happy Holidays.